Welcome to boot camp, gentlemen. If you don't do it today, you're probably gonna go.
Oh, look what you've done. You've made a fool of everyone. Oh, well, it looks like such fun until you lose what you have won.
Thank you, Andrew. I think that you were better the first time I saw you. Hey, man.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. Good.
What are you going to sing for us?
Break even.
Take it away.
Still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Just pray to a God that I don't believe in. What am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up and you're okay? I'm falling to pieces.
Thank you, Daniel.
Thank you.
Love his look. I like it. It's really good.
No, no, it's not.
At least he's got an image.
With a $2 scarf wrapped around his head.
Please give me something, cause I'm willing to give it a try. Please give me something, cause someday I might know my heart.
You want this?
Oh, do I want this? I want it. I want it.
Good. What are you gonna sing?
Al Green, Let's Stay Together.
Okay, excellent, man.
I'm so in love with you. Whatever you want to do is all right with me.
He's my favorite.
I like him.
Your lipstick stains on the front lobe of my left side brains. I knew I wouldn't forget you, and so I'm gonna let you blow my mind. Now I'm sitting here on...
I'm so sorry. I've totally gone blank.
Oh, Mitchell.
I know.
Thomas.
Hello.
Do you know her?
Yep.
So a lot of your friends up there have come in and just fluffed the lines all day.
You give me something that makes me scared, all right. This could be nothing, but I'm willing to give it a try. Please give me something. Someday I might call you upon my heart, but it might be a second too late.
Oh, look what you've done. You've made a fool of everyone. Oh, well, it seems like such fun until you lose what you have won.
How'd it go?
Reckon I did all right.
Okay, Chris. We got some chatting to do once we see everyone, so we'll let you know what happens at the other end of the day.
Thank you so much, guys.
No worries, man. Hopefully we'll see you again.
His messy hair is kind of cool.
Yeah.
Okay, that's one.
We have one.
George.
Hello.
We're in our space.
Boss, I just want to tell you, man, that this means a lot to me, and I got a lot of writing on this.
George.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give you the chance.
I'm not upset, man. This is a different kind of happy, you know?
Oh, Mitchell. You can't enter a contest like this and forget the words. It's too big a deal. So come back tomorrow and never let it happen again. Was that a fluke the first time? Was he having a bad day today? okay, you're through, come back tomorrow.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You were better the first time than you were today. So all of a sudden, it turns into a 50-50 risk for me. But I'm willing to roll the dice, because I want both of you.
You're a killer, Kyle.
You're through. When you leave tonight, you'll be given a list of songs. You'll choose a song from that. You'll learn it, you'll come back, you'll perform it for us tomorrow.